Hello and welcome to my channel. I am Minu and today I will be painting a simple abstract art for beginners. So let's get started. Using white and gray, I am now painting daisies. Follow along while I work on multiple layers of petals. The materials and the colors used are listed below in the description box. Once we are done with the daisies, I will then be adding ladybugs. To make the ladybug super reflective, paint oval shape and add multiple shades of red in small swatches all over the shell. We will then add white as the highlight on the shell. Using black paint, we can then draw head and add few random polka dots on the ladybugs. I gotta say, I love how this art turned out. I hope you felt the same way. Be sure to share this art with your friends, and if you haven't already, please do subscribe to my channel. Happy painting, and thank you for watching.